गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फलदीप का चैप्टर 2 पार्ट 10। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द श्लोक नंबर 25, इफ ए चाइल्ड इज बॉर्न इन ए डे टाइम, मीन्स बर्थ ऑफ ए चाइल्ड इन ए डे टाइम, देन डे टाइम मीन्स From sunrise to sunset, sun is the father. For day born native, sun is a father, Venus is mother, moon belongs to the maternal aunt, Saturn is paternal uncle. If native is born in night time, then Saturn is father, moon is mother, sun is paternal uncle and Venus is maternal aunt. Mars is belongs to the younger brother, Jupiter is belongs to the elder brother and Mercury is considered as adopted child. Sun is a कारक फॉर द राइट आइज एंड मून इज कारक फॉर द लेफ्ट आइज. सन एंड मून इज कंसिडर कारक प्लेनेट फॉर द आइज. सो इफ आइदर सन और मून इज एफिलिएटेड, देन डिफेक्ट मीन डिफेक्ट इन आइज मे बी पॉसिबल. इट इज useful in determining either left eye or right eye. If the sun is affiliated, then the right eye has some defect, and if moon is affiliated, then left eye has some defect. Again, moon is considered karak of deha and sun is considered of कारक ऑफ सोल. मार्स एंड अदर फोर प्लैनेट्स रूल्स ओवर आवर फाइव सेंस. सन एंड मार्स इज कारक ऑफ आई साइट्स. मून एंड वीनस इज कारक ऑफ टेस्ट. मर्करी इज कारक ऑफ आवर स्मेलिंग सेंस. जुपिटर इज कारक ऑफ हियरिंग सेंस. सैटर्न, राहु एंड केतु इज कारक ऑफ आवर टच सेंस. सो प्लीज नोट, इफ मार्स इज एफिलिएटेड, देन आवर आई साइट हैज सम प्रॉब्लम्स. मून इज वीनस इज एफिलिएटेड, देन प्रॉब्लम्स रिगार्डिंग आवर टेस्ट. Jupiter is affiliated, then problem regarding our hearing. If Mercury is affiliated, then problem regarding smelling. So such as allergy of from some sorts of scents, it is belongs to the Mercury. Saturn is karak of our touch sense. Again, Sun, Mars, Saturn, Rahu and Ketu and waning moon means Krishna Paksh moon is natural malefic. Rest is natural benefic, means Jupiter, Venus is considered as natural benefic. Waxing moon, Shukla Paksh moon, is considered natural benefic planets. Mercury is behave like through which he is placed. If Mercury is with natural malefic, then it is a considered malefic. If Mercury is with natural benefit planet, then it is considered natural benefit planets. Mercury, Ketu and Saturn is considered important planets. Moon, Rahu and Venus is a female planets. Sun, Jupiter and Mars is male planets. This is useful in decide gender of children. Rudra, Lord Rudra is deity of sun. Amba is deity of moon. Kumar Kartikeya is deity of Mars. Vishnu is deity of Mercury. Brahma is the deity of Jupiter. Kamala means goddess Lakshmi is deity of Venus. Lord Yamraj or Kala is Kal is deity of Saturn. Adishesh or serpent god Nagraj. Nagraj is deity of Rahu. Lord Ganesha or Yajna is deity of Ketu. Suppose any planet is affiliated or indicating bad event, then we may use following deities regarding remedies. Sun and Mars is belongs to the fire element. Venus and Moon is belongs to the watery elements. Mercury is belongs to the earth element. Jupiter is belongs to the ether element. Or Saturn is belongs to the air element. Thank you. Next we learn further part.